I'm not necessarily in opposition to the request.
Speak up, Mr. Judge, please.
I'm not necessarily in opposition to the request, but I'm not necessarily in what's going to happen after. If you rezone that part there, and I am the one with the commercial zone, and I know that. But that didn't involve building a building. It was an existing business and it had to be rezoned for business purposes. But it was there since 1972, so. If it's just an office on the corner, that's not really a problem. That's better than 10 houses to me. But I've never seen an office out in this city. It didn't have something built around. So, with your list here where it says, you know, 55 zoning power, and this is the first one that existing land use pattern is impossible to create, you know, enough that it didn't. That's the two things I see. I'm not, you know, if it's just going to be an office for 10 guys, that's not really a problem, but I think there's something coming further after. That would be my opinion.
Thank you, sir. Commissioners, any questions for the presenter? Thank you for coming forward, sir.
Thank you.
Anyone else who wishing to speak against this request?
Corbin, 6565 Corbin Road. And I really hate to agree with both Jason and Jimmy, but I'm worried that if this rezoning is granted, then every crossroads, like right down the road from where I am, in a heavily agricultural and forestry area, will get similar requests, and on what basis would be denied. Also, many of those industrial areas that he's referring to are probably the source of impaired water, and for example, Jumping Gully Creek and Wolf Creek River. And I would recommend to you tonight.
Questions for the presenter? Thank you, sir. Anyone else wishing to speak against this request, please come forward. There being none, public participation is now closed. Commissioners, any discussion amongst ourselves before I ask for a motion?
Well, I want to say again that we're a planning organization, so we have to plan. And I'm surprised that some of the people here that are saying that they'll have a problem with it and looking at their past history of the way they voted on the commission. This is certainly not a residential use that's going to be stuck out in a residential area. And yeah, it's on two collector roads, but both of them are, I don't know what the traffic count on them is, but you know, it's, I see engineering approved it, but you know, according to their standards, it's okay. Zoning denied it, and our planning, our own county planner denied it. So we need to take that into consideration when we vote on this, I think.
Any other discussion, commissioners? There being none, I will now take a motion on this case as in RZ 2017-11.
Mr. Chair.
Commissioner Hall?
I would like to recommend denial of this request as for our county planner and zoning offices. This is REV 2017.
Okay, so we have a motion for denial. Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second, Commissioner Colson. Any discussion on the motion and the second before we vote? There being none, all in favor of the motion, please signify by raising your right hand. Okay. All against the motion, please signify by raising your right hand. All wishing to abstain, please say vote. Mr. Carmelo, it carries 5-2-1 denial. Yeah, 5-2-1, Ms. Rafferty. Thank you very much, guys, long case, appreciate everybody's patience on that. Jason, I believe that does you for the evening.
Yes, sir.
You sit beside Matt and keep them posted, if you don't mind. Wake them up. Matt, we will jump.